you talk about players' commitment with their clubs, with the national team, there's a whole lot of stress in terms of traveling, moving from one continent to another continent. There's a whole lot of factors. But of course, the proposal coming up with FIFA, I think it's a very good one, that we afford the players enough time for resting, and also it will afford the players time also to be with their club. You won't have this conflict. For example, in January, most of the players that are playing in Europe and the ones from Africa that are in the national team, they will be going with their national team. Basically, they will be 1 month off without the service of their club. But of course, if there is a plan that we aid and support the teams and also support the national team, it's a very welcome development. And it's important, the players, to rest. I think that period of resting for the players is key. And in the calendar, if there's a way it can be fixed, I think it's a welcome development.